The mega trailer is flexed. This is why we had to go brushless. I needed trailer brakes for the mega trailer. All right, we gotta weasel our way through this shenanigans with the mega trailer and hope it doesn't tip over and fall down the cliff all the way down like the Bronco did once upon a season. Doing really well, actually. None of that now, damn it. Well, we're gonna rub our deck right on the side of the wall. Ragged edge of the trails. Hi, Wayne. Happy season 12, brother. We finally made it to see if this thing survived. It survived another winter. Hooray. Yeah, see if we can make it through this famous spot. Nope, gonna hit the ladder. Hold on. It was shoving me down that fucker. Oh yeah. Crab walking this way, I guess. We are going camping regardless. Look at that thing, dude. It's freaking huge. And we just pulled it through that. What are we gonna go through next?
Anyway, with this thing, this thing's a lard ass. Big old freaking mega trailer.
Mega trailer.
Love this bridge. This is one of the first things we built. Mega trailer.
Seattle, 295 miles. I think we're going the right way.
Ah, we made it up that shit. That was crazy. Okay, we gotta rip the weeds out somehow, right? Damn rocks.
Gotta get out the winch.
We're gonna make it up this one way or another. I don't care if we gotta get the winch out. I guess we're getting the winch. Slowly.
This is a gnarly hill. Good thing there's another one of these I can hook to.
That's why we usually take the highway. I gotta help it along because that's a lot of weight back there. It weighs more than my truck. Trail's actually over here. Stable so far. Don't want to test that theory though. Loving the magnitude. Dragging my house. Hope the squirrel's enjoying the ride. He decided to sleep on the couch in there. Hope he was smart enough to get on the floor. Make it up this obstacle. I don't know why there's still grass. Man, I love it here. I'm gonna go to the rock race, of course. Thing like probably weighs three times as much as the Bronco.
Camping.
Second trip of the season. There will be more.
I love camping.
Just gonna pull up over here. Just hit camping level.
I think that's a good spot to set up camp.
Well, we finally made it to our destination. What do y'all think?
What do you think of that mega trailer? You guys like it? I like it. Took me a couple seasons to complete it, actually. Some bugs and kinks worked out. Not on camera, of course. Like, I've been working them out in my own time, because I've had time. And this is probably its second set of wheels and tires we've tried on it. I think I like how it's set up now. Let me know what you guys think in the comments. Thanks for watching.
Yep, we had to get the winch. Damn it. We almost made it, but there is just like, I need 30 pounds on my hood alone. That freaking trailer's a monster.
Hence, mega trailer. All right, hopefully that's enough.